speed start. That was not a heal I should have got away with, but I did. I'd love to bait her into a roll attack. Jesus Christ, this is sloppy. Come on. Dodged back into it. What a genius. I was trying to bait a visceral so I could not heal there, but what if I just healed? Because apparently I'm not able to land the correct timing there. I'm doing decently with viscerals here. Like, better on most bosses, but like, it's not the same as just being able to rely on them instead of healing. I'm not that good. That's about the only one I can do reliably at this point. Can do her face change. I could have punished that. I should have punished that. To visceral her as a phase change to get to mecha damage. I need some distance. That was the one I could have punished, so I wasn't ready for it. Damn it! I thought I could time it still. Are you kidding me? That missed. Fire makes it a lot harder to dodge, which I assume is, the point. Got the punish, did not get the follow-up. I need more distance, I need so much more distance. That'll work. I know she does that pattern of dodges when she's going to do that attack. Good fight. Good fight. I wish I knew how to bow, which emote is his bow.